I don't remember a time I wasn't inside this room. I don't think I was born here. But I also don't think I chose to come in. It's been a comfortable home. Many familiar parts of myself are welcome here. The one who's good with kids. The one who's connected to her biological imperative. The one who feels the maternal pulse deep within. The one who knows what her future is supposed to look like. The one who is certain.
Yeah.
It's like those dreams where you find a room in your house you never knew was there. How had I ever noticed this door before? I believe I won't be able to get to the door. My roots run too deep. But somehow I'm able to simply stand up, walk over to the door, turn the knob, and push it open. It wasn't even locked. I walk through the door into an endless hallway of other doors. I look up and see open sky. I take the first full breath I have taken in years. I'm afraid to look back into my room, expecting to see ripped out roots, destroyed dreams, betrayed, heartbroken versions of myself. It's just a room. I can walk back in anytime I want. Walk back out again. I turn my face toward the sun, blinded by the light of possibility. To be my ticket to sovereignty. This poetry was my permission slip to avoid the pressure of deciding. This dance was the pathway to my intuition, my resilience. And having you all here to witness me just cements it into place, replacing the old certainty with new certainty. Because if I can just make sense of it, make peace with it, arrive at some sort of conclusion and declare it publicly and gracefully, then I will finally be free. Right?